Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Very good morning to all of you.
President, University of Mindanao, Mr. Edgardo Asel, Rektor Universitas Bhayangkara, Jakarta Raya, Profesor Dr. Andes Tampak Karsono, Mall Ubara Jaya Direksin, Selamsi Ambassador Ahli Lelutan, Profesor Henry Sukyoso Dibina, Dean Staffs of the University of Mindanao, Faculty, esteemed faculty members of the University of Mindanao, honorable guests, distinguished professor, and my fellow colleagues at the Consulate General of the Republic of Indonesia in Mindanao, in Davao. I stand before you today as the Consulate General of Indonesia in Davao City, filled with immense pride and joy to extend my warmest congratulations to the professor. So, confirmation of the Rector of Universitas Bhayangkara, Jakarta Raya, at the University of Mindanao. This momentous occasion not only celebrates the accomplishment of an exceptional individual, but also recognizes the transformative power of fostering global education. It is indeed a visionary approach that holds the potential to address the pressing global issues that confront our world today. As the Consul General, I proudly express my support for the Rector's idea of fostering global education as an approach to tackle global issues. We are living in an era where challenges such as climate change, economic disparity, and cultural divides demand collaborative solutions that transcend borders. Global education, with its emphasis on cultural understanding, in the interdisciplinary perspectives, and collaborative problem solving, equips individuals with the tools necessary to navigate and address these complex issues. We believe that by fostering global education, we can empower individuals to become agents of change, transcending geographical limitations to create a more sustainable, equitable, and harmonious world. It is through global education that we cultivate empathy, tolerance, and appreciation for the diverse perspective and experience that shape our shared global community. The Rector's commitment to foster global education aligns perfectly with the Government of Indonesia's vision of creating a society that is both globally engaged and socially responsible. Our government recognizes the importance of nurturing global citizens who possess the knowledge, skills, and attitude necessary to contribute positively to global community. In line with this, the Consulate General of Indonesia remains steadfast in support of Universitas Bhayangkara Jakarta Raya's initiative to promote global education. We are committed in facilitating collaborations, exchange programs, and research partnerships that further enhance the international exposure and academic opportunities for both Indonesian and Filipino students. As we celebrate the conferment of the professorial title upon the esteemed Rector, let us collectively embrace his vision of fostering global education as an approach to solve global issues. Together, we can build a bright future by equipping our students and scholars with the tools, knowledge, and cross-cultural competencies to navigate the challenges of our time. Once again, I extend my heartfelt congratulations to our esteemed Rector for this well-deserved honor. Your dedication to fostering global education and your visionary approach to address global issues are truly commendable. Let us join hand in hand, work together to create a world where education knows no boundaries and where our collective efforts lead to meaningful and sustainable change. Banyak salamat, dan thank you, terima kasih. Assalamualaikum.
Thank you very much.